Well, maybe go back to literature classes was because Nicole started school, and when she was coming home with her homework, I couldn't do the homework with her. So that made me go back into adult education so that I didn't have to send her to someone else to do her homework, that I could sit down and do it with her. I was very nervous when I went back because there was all girls my age there as well, but some of them weren't there for the education. Some of them were just there to like get their extra money and stuff where I went back from my education. And a few of them, I got a few sly remarks off some of them over the way of my reading. So it was hard. But I went back to do my adult junior cert down in Mead Street. So I did it with them and then I came to Nala then to do it over the phone. It was completely different. I was having fun doing it. I think as an adult, I enjoyed it more because I didn't have teachers screaming at me. The teachers understood what I was going through. So it was enjoyable to go through it again and to do it. My confidence has improved a lot. I don't feel as embarrassed if I'm going in anywhere to fill out forms. Now I don't mind saying, I can't do that, can you give us a hand?